cumi nine wo ku munsi mu ntangiriro z'iki cyumweru yagiye mu mihango hanyuma kubera kwandura umwarimu aramusebya ntiyamufasha nk'uko bikwiye bituma umwana yishyira mu kagozi.
Nyina w'uwo mwana w'imyaka 14 avuga ko umukobwa we yiyahuye yimanitse mu kagozi nyuma yo kwandagazwa na mwarimu mwigisha nk'uko bivugwa n'ibitangazamakuru byo muri Kenya nka The Star ndetse na The Citizen yagarutse kuri iyo nkuru. The Nation yayigarutseho. Amakuru avuga ko polisi yakoresheje imyuka iryana mu maso mu gutatanya imbaga y'ababyeyi bagera hafi kuri 200 baje kwigaragambiriza kuri iryo shuri bashaka ndetse kwihimura kuri mwarimu wasebeje umwana w'umukobwa wabo. Abanyeshuri bigana n'uyu mwana w'umukobwa batangaje yuko nta bikoresho yari afite byo kwitabara mu gukora isuku ariko mwarimu akamusebya.
Kandi mu gihe muri Kenya hari haratowe itegeko ryemera rigenera abana bose bari mu mashuri ibikoresho by'isuku abana b'abakobwa birumvikana, ariko kugeza ubu ntabwo iryo tegeko riratangira gushyirwa mu bikorwa. Abadepite mu nteko barimo barakora amaperereza ngo bamenye impamvu iryo tegeko ridashyirwa mu bikorwa. Hanyuma amagana y'abanyanigeria babaga muri Afrika y'Epfo batangiye gutaha muri igihugu cyabo muri Nigeria babifashijwemo na leta nyuma yuko muri iki gihugu cy'Afrika y'Epfo akomeje kuba ibikorwa by'urugomo bya xenophobia cyangwa se ibikorwa byibasira by'urugomo byibasira abanyamahanga.
Abarimo gutaha baracyurwa na societe y'indege yo muri Nigeria Air Peace yatanze indege yo mu bwoko bwa Boeing 777 ngo ifashe mu bikorwa byo gucyura abaturage babo baba muri Afrika y'Epfo barimo kwibasirwa. Ku munsi wejo ibitangazamakuru byo muri Nigeria byitwa The Punch ndetse na The Sun byanditse yuko abagera kuri 313 aribo batashye ku ikubitiro. Nigeria yo yatangaje binyujije muri ambasade yayo iri muri Afrika y'Epfo yuko irindi tsinda ry'abaturage babo bagera kuri 337 bategerejwe muri Nigeria kuri uyu wa kane ndetse no ku munsi wa gatanu. Ambasade ya Nigeria muri icyo gihugu yo yatangaje ko abaturage bayo bayigaragarije ko bashaka gutaha kuko batizeye umutekano wabo, banavuga yuko badafite ibyangombwa byo kwerekeza mu mahanga bari buze kubibashakira bwangu bwihuse.
Ntabwo biramenyekana niba bo mu bindi bihugu nabyo byakunze kwibasirwa birimo Malawi, Zimbabwe na Ethiopia ndetse na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo nabo bazataha. Gusa birazwi ko abarenga 700 bo muri bihugu bindi narimvuze nabo bibasiwe n'ibi bikorwa byo kusenya ndetse no kwica abanyamahanga baba muri ibi bihugu, kubera ko harabarwa bagera kuri 12 b'abanyamahanga bamaze kwicwa nubwo hatagaragazwa ubwenegihugu bw'abamaze kwicwa bose. Ikibazo cyatumye abaturage benshi mu bihugu bya Afrika basa n'abashyize akato abashyize mu kato Afrika y'Epfo kubera ibi bikorwa bya xenophobia bitari n'ubwa mbere bibaye, kuko mu 2008 abanyafrika y'Epfo bisha abandi bantu bagera kuri 61 n'umwe nabo b'abanyamahanga bashinjwa guteza ubukene muri iki gihugu.
Mu gihe izi mvururu zibasiye abanyamahanga zavugwaga mu migi rwagati yo muri Afrika y'Epfo, ibitangazamakuru byaho harimo ikitwa News 24 cyanditse yuko ku munsi wejo hari video yashyizwe ahagaragara n'umucamanza uherereye mu gace kitwa Mpumalanga agaragaza yuko hari irindi duka ry'umunyamahanga ryibasiwe ndetse ngo abanyamahanga batuye muri ako gace bagerageje kwirwanaho bahangana n'abenegihugu bari barimo basahura iryo duka ryari ririmo ibikoresho bijyanye n'ibyikorana abuhanga. Ubu kugeza amagingo ya Afrika y'Epfo iracyarimo kurwana n'uburyo yahagarika izi mvururu. Hagati aho ibitangazamakuru byose byandikirwa mu karere n'ibyandikirwa mu mahanga nka Washington Post, CNN ndetse na Financial Times, ibi byose byanditse yuko umurambo w'umukambwe Robert Mugabe witabye Imana mu cyumweru gishize waraye ugejejwe muri Zimbabwe mu rugendo rw'indege yihariye.
Harumtasa wa Al Jazeera niwe wanditse inkuru ya Al Jazeera.